designated design wear from Carolyn Dewey will be commentated by fabulous Carla Larissa.
Macarena, Se la llama, y se llama, y se llama. raincoat with a hood splattered and a matching umbrella. Carolyn Dewey is a Lake Oswego artist. She's been in the garment industry for 8 years. Her customers include Nordstrom, Saks, boutiques all across the nation and in Europe. A little bit of animal goes a long way. Notice the fake fur, a little bit of leopard. These designs are not for the faint of heart. Raincoat is Supflex. It is a great travel fabric. It can be crunched up, shooken out, and it'll look just as it did before you started. The pieces that she's wearing underneath are called Wee Sway. It is a washable rayon. I literally wash mine and throw it in the washer and dryer, pull it out, a little bit of pressing, and you're ready to roll. Notice the hip wrap. All of these are hand-painted, one of a kind. Gorgeous. Extremes. Marilyn Monroe, eat your heart out. Notice the faux fur swing coat. In the wee suede with a faux fur trim and leopard. Notice the little animal goes a long way. Great job. Got that 60s influence. is eggplant, jade, chocolate, russet. Simple shape and work it around with the painted accessory of a scarf to layer it up, and you're going to see with the next models how we mix and match the pieces. They're great for travel, they're great for impact. Here we are in ivory and cream, banked against chocolate. The monk's cape with coats that layer over each other. We've got Sarah in raw silk, painted with the metallic acrylic paint. Marilyn's in the wee suede. She's layered in rich colors of chocolate and rust, and then we bake it with black. instrument sax. It's been a staple with us since way back when. It's a great fit, it's easy to wear, and we love to layer it up. Jane's got it in line. Reese by Canton Black, and she's gonna show you a trick. Are you ready now?
Thank you. Thank you.
Now I can reach you.
Because of all you've shown, I've broken the
Francie out here too, please. Come on now.
This is the woman who did everything with the fashions, with the stores, with the choreography, with the music, donations. This is Wonder Woman. Thank you.
Amber? I'd like to thank you too. You were equally as important for making this a wonderful fashion show.
If you decided you wanted a video, see me quickly before you go home. If you want the centerpiece, take it. It's yours. You have to fight your people at the table for it. Carolyn Dewey's fashions are out in the lobby, and you can look at all of her hand-painted clothing, even more stuff than was in the fashion show. They'll give you prices. You can try on stuff if you want, or get a card.
Thank you.
give you a call.
Still going.